what up, my brother? Check this shit out. You know Princess Georgina, that snooty English royal?
Shit, not really. She don't kick it in Chamberlain Hills much.
Well, word has it she likes to blaze one for Queen and Country, if you know what I mean. There's a deal going down right now. I need you to meet my contact outside Chico's Hypermarket. And try not to blow his cover, okay?
All right, man, this one I got. I'll hit you when it's done.
Yo, you Beverly's boy?
Shit, I guess I am, huh?
They're round back. Heavy security. I'd take a photo from the roof if I was you. Okay, I gotta go. This conversation never happened.
Yeah, I got you, homie. It's good.
I have Sticky Cowboy, Mindless Passion, Purple Plunder, Endless Panic, whatever you want.
Marvelous. I'll take it all.
Okay.
I am on holiday. I mean, apart from a few photo shoots with orphans and cripples, but like, I could do that in a coma. They really are the same, the whole world round, you know?
Okay, give me a second.
So like, back in England, my health... They're like, super scared of being arrested and totally banged by scary dudes in US jail, yeah? So like, so...
I have Sticky Cowboy, Mindless Passion, Purple Plunder, Endless Panic, whatever you want.
Marvelous. I'll take it all.
Okay.
I am on holiday. I mean, apart from a few photo shoots with orphans and cripples, but like, I could do that in a coma. They really are the same the whole world round, you know?
Okay, give me a second,
So like, back in England, my help would like, totally do this for me, but they're like super scared of being arrested and totally banged by scary dudes in US jail, yeah? So like, so ghastly. It's such a total drag. I mean, the UK taxpayer gives them money to protect me and be my servant. They should just like do what I say. Even if it's like lick my shoe or buy me drugs or like perform a sex act on my dog, you know? The taxpayer should totally get their money's worth, right?
Sprinkle the magic dust on the reefer. Got a creature rap, pornographic stuff, double feature. I'm bubbling something up in a beaker. The night creeper, motivational mic speaker. Got a brain like a motor on a device, people. Light sleep, I'll leave a short with a slight seizure.
Incredible, dude! That photo is solid gold! This is bigger than climate change! Imagine the headlines, all those highness puns. I am gonna be rich!
Don't you mean we?
Oh, yeah. Mi casa, tu casa, you know. I'll catch you later. I need to get this to print.
Frame of mind, Tarantino official. Couple cameras in a building, the body of work, mentally at work.
You idiot! I'm really not in the mood for this. I'm frightened.
Shameless, you're in Mindwood. Get him right here. We have the best guides in Mindwood. Get the inside scoop on all the hot spots.
Holy shit!
Right!
Let's go to a commercial.
The future is now. The future is in the cloud. Cloud computing.
What's cloud computing?
Where you at, man? Your house is empty.
Ah, hey. I had to kind of lay low for a while. Yeah, that nice Mexican we met. Me and T did that job for him, and we fell out.
You gotta be joking.
I wish I was.
So where you at now?
Desert, out by Alamo Sea.
All right, well, I'll hit you if I find anything.
Absolutely. Hey. Trevor's got his wife.
Trevor's got a wife?
No, the Mexican's wife.
What? Shit, I don't know what to say about that one.
Nothing. Nothing to say about that.
Run! Run! I'm back!
Coming, Trevor!
Bring me my coffee, I'm gonna cut your arm off.
Absolutely!
Who the hell's that, your maid?
Oh, business partner. Good guy. Very loyal. Ron, that is Michael. And this is Patricia.
Listen, beautiful. You know, I'm sorry about everything that's happened. And, I can't guarantee no harm's gonna come to you. I might have to chop you up into little pieces before spraying your pulp mess down the drain, but I really hope it doesn't come to that.
I appreciate your honesty. You are a good man. I can see that.
You need your eyes examined, then.
Ron, you miss me?
Yeah, Trevor, a bit, I mean.
How's the fucking business?
I tried.
If you're gonna give me a sob story, I'm gonna rip your fucking throat out and shove a turd down the hole.
It's not a sob story. It's just not quite come good yet. But I heard about something to do with Meriwether.
Those assholes.
Big cache of weapons they got coming in. So I thought you might want to requisition it.
Fantastic! Let's go!
I'm in.
Whoa, no, not you. Sit down.
You're a wanted man. Stay low.
And watch her, okay? She's a good lady. Let's go, Ron.
Good to meet you, Michael.
Fucking come on, let's go!
The weapons are coming in by air. We've got a plane over at the airstrip, but...
Great! Let's go!
What are you gonna do?
We're not gonna take out a private army on the ground, Ron. We gotta meet them in the air.
Okay. Well, look, I knew that you were pissed after the Meriwether heist, giving back the hardware.
That!
Hold on!
That was bullshit!
Right. So I've been monitoring chatter, tapping into Meriwether networks?
Feels good to be back in the company of a professional.
I gotta say. Now, I was expecting something a little more impressive. The late great... Wait up! Great Michael Townley.
Not so late and not so great, right? And no longer called Townley. The years have not been terribly kind.
What's the end game, man? We had a good thing going without him.
If it's such a good thing, where's my money, huh? Where's my consultancy and my big fat dividend? I want a franchise network, Ron. I want reward cards and merchandise. I want to make gun violence and drug dependency accessible to every man and beast from Hove Beach to Vespucci. I want country clubs and a depression. Wife with blonde hair and a hot little secretary who bounces on my boy.
Maybe if you'd buy into Oscar's business. I'm hearing there's a lot of bounce in the firearms sector.
Well, I heard there's a lot of bounce in your head. Where's the TP Enterprise windfall, huh?
It takes time.
Time and money. Sure.
Whoa.
Sure. And Michael Townley, DeSanta, the fuckface, is gonna give that to me. Crop duster? That's the best we can do?
Fools! I'm a klutz.
Touch with my Mexican contact. Tell him we got some guns to sell.
I'll get you on the radio.
Too high! I said, I told you! Fort St. Kudo's sending jets to take a look at you!
Get you on the CV! Get you on the radio!
Attention!
You want me to put my nose into the dirt? Dick,
No, the cargo plane's got 4 jets, a 200-foot wingspan...
Yeah, and I'm in a crop duster. This is something I'm acutely aware of.
They're reading you, King. Descend some.
Altitude corrected.
Got a job, man. They're on their screens.
Altitude's just fine, Ron. You know, Ronald. Ronald, you there?
Reading you, Trevor.
Ronnie, old boy, I never thought I'd say this, let alone think it, but it's good to be working together again.
I can't tell you what a pleasure it is to have you back. We're a good team.
Every team needs a leader. A leader... and a mindless follower or two.
That's right, boss.
I'm in control of this. You know, Ronald. Ronald, you there?
Reading you, Trevor.
Ronnie, old boy, I never thought I'd say this, let alone think it, but it's good to be working together again.
Keep low. Remember, don't want to give him reason to think you're suspect.
I'm plenty low enough, Ron.
You're too high. Drop down before they figure it ain't an aberration.
You got bad information, brother. I'm fine. My nose into the dirt? Dick. You know, Ronald. Ronald, you there?
You're on their radar, Trevor. Lose altitude.
Altitude corrected.
They'll start monitoring you at that altitude. Flying the high's gonna draw attention. They're reading you, T. Descend some.
Altitude's just fine, Ron. control of this.
Are you sure about this, T?
Most certainly. These bricks, Meriwether, they're what? Using these guns for a coup in West Africa? Protecting some mineral-rich warlord? Confiscating the weapons is practically a public service. Karmically, we're golden!
Keep low! Remember, don't want to give them reason to think you're suspect.
Be myself out here, bullying, reckless, totally selfish. Do the things that make me me.
Like kidnapping the wife of a powerful Mexican gangster and flying a crop duster toward a jumbo jet loaded with mercenaries.
Exactly! Everyone's so hung up on appearances in LS.
You're too high! Drop down before they figure it ain't an aberration.
I'm plenty low enough, Ron. Brother, I'm fine.
You're on their radar, Trevor. Lose altitude.
You want me to put my nose into the dirt? Dick.
Are you sure about this, T?
Most certainly. These bricks, Meriwether, they're what? Using these guns for a coup in West Africa? Protecting some mineral-rich warlord? Confiscating the weapons is practical. A public service. Karmically, we're golden! What's not to be sure about?
When you put it like that...
Handle your end, okay?
Thank you.
international airspace now. You are clear to gain altitude.
Here we go! A 1989 crop duster. Just enjoying the beautiful San Andreas weather.
Unidentified aircraft, divert your course or we will be forced to shoot you down.
Really? Shoot me down? Well, that seems a little extreme, doesn't it?
Final warning, divert or you will be grounded.
I'm gonna take my chances, pal. instead of crop duster? What's wrong with you?
Out the back.
can tie anything down! Get out of my cockpit! How is a man supposed to enjoy his beer and peanuts with all these bumps? Now, who's gonna fly this thing? Come in, air traffic control. There's been a change of personnel and destination on the Meriwether jet. We are now landing at Mackenzie Field. Swapping radio channels. Over. Ron, you there? I got the jet. You with the buyers?
Welcoming party's here, Trevor. Fly safe now.
Understand the effort I've gone to be here, pal.
This is your final warning. Divert now or be engaged.
Hey, you wouldn't shoot me down anyway. Think of the ground casualties. Meriwether cargo jet to ground control. Please be advised of a change of destination. We are now landing at Mackenzie Field. changing frequency. Over. Ronnie! The cargo jet is now part of the TP Enterprise fleet. You with the mech?
We're here, T! Awaiting your arrival!
Cinderella's prison sisters would have missed their pants to kill them.
In restricted airspace. Turn around immediately.
There's been a change of personnel and destination on the Meriwether jet. We are now landing at Mackenzie Field. Swapping radio channels. Over. Ron! Ron, you there? I got the jet. You with the buyers?
Welcoming parties here, Trevor. Fly safe now.
Thank you. you could diddle yourself! Ron, I've got the fucking Air Force on me!
Shit! Gain some altitude! They might not tangle with you up there!
We'll see if that helps!
Any offensive action will be met with overwhelming retaliation!
I'm landing at Mackenzie Field! We can discuss this there, on the dirt, like men! I've gone to be here, pal.
This is your final warning. Divert now or be engaged.
Hey, you wouldn't shoot me down anyway. Think of the ground casualties. Meriwether cargo jet to ground control. Please be advised of a change of destination. We are now landing in Mackenzie Field. Changing frequency. Over. Ronnie, the cargo jet is now part of the TP Enterprise fleet. You with the mech? Understand the effort I've gone to be here, pal. down anyway. Think of the ground casualties.
Authorization process complete. Clear to engage. Eagle 1, Fox 2. Eagle 2, Fox 2.
They shot me! This goose is cooked, Ron! Ron! Ron, you hear me?
The engine's gone! You ain't gonna land it! Get out of there! Jump!
If they gotta shoot, I'll bail! Okay!